Karate is for sure one of the most famous, I guess the most famous drink in South Asia. And it's part of this country's traditions. It was a tradition adopted by Middle East countries, but actually it comes from India and Pakistan, where it's known also as masala chai. Roughly translated, it means a tea with spices or strong tea. It has become very popular in UAE due to the international trade. We find this beverage available, especially in the small cafeterias along the roads. And it's very cheap also, with just 1 or 2 dirhams. You will find queues of people and cars waiting for the karak tea. Pre-evaporated milk, cinnamon, cardamom, and ginger. You find karak tea everywhere, but one of the most traditional habits is to buy your karak tea on the go in your car from the small cafeterias and enjoy a ride around the city. A habit that Arabs have to pass their time, for example. And we expats got used to it. And of course, we do the same, right? When you are in such a different country with so many different habits and traditions, I always advise everyone to mix, especially with the locals. You will learn a lot while listening their stories and watching their habits. Don't be afraid or shy. They love to share their culture and especially to show their hospitality. If you are invited, accept the invitation. You will have fun for sure. Next time you come to visit UAE and Dubai, you must ask for a karak tea. It's delicious.